MVPs. This show's awfully appalling. CM Punk brawling. Rung bells, now he's dismissed. Creepers, Tommy Dreamers. Just 4 years ago, they cut some by 1 week, yet the roster still showed up. Then Tony left Philip astray. Just be sure to give that guy his severance pay. A bleeding dimwit fuckhead saying, the AEW title I'm obtaining. This reign is such a waste. At least he doesn't gesticulate. With a tope, shut the fuck up, it's a suicide dive. And his wet dreams are slitting guys to their forehead to make them bleed. It's Plumber Moxley. Pain slew Moxley to his fucking head. Says concussions are scary as shit, man. Shit show failings. Small package, 1, 2, 3. And just look at the lights onto a medical facility. Then redeem the title back one day. But don't tell the doc the finish and break kayfabe. Bleeding dimwit fuckhead saying, being hurt hurts me, I'm not playing. Swain was such a waste. Now he decides to gravitate. Procedures for us to safely fight, but still go leave my things as I drew in plain sight from my wrist tape sleeve. And then we start to bleed. Oh, then we start to bleed. Oh, then we start to bleed.
And I'm Plumber Moxley.